Hey, Tommy.
Yeah. We wanted to honor the police who work so tirelessly in tracking these guys down.
There's a Delta 984. I'm at the finish line.
There were many police officers who were instrumental in different parts of the investigation. So Tommy Saunders is actually a composite character.
That's him right there. Come on.
As we started to realize how many different Boston police officers were in different places of importance, the most respectful thing we could do is to say that Mark was representing law enforcement. There was no one person everywhere.
Heard you on the radio this afternoon. Hell of a job.
Boston, it's a city full of heroes. You can't just single one out. So he embodies the spirit of the Boston Police Department response.
There he is. General Patton in a neon vest.
Mark is profoundly dedicated to representing the people of Boston and the police department and everybody involved in the best way.
We get an opportunity to show the world who Boston is and what Boston Strong really means.
He cares about the city. He is Mr. Boston. Everybody knows him and identifies with him.
You're talking about huge acts of heroism. For somebody to go out there and commit themselves to serving their community, that's a big deal, and that needs to be recognized.
Action.
Easy, Tommy, easy.
There was no one single hero. It's real men fighting for their lives and fighting to protect their city.
I don't want to give them anything they haven't already taken.
You don't have to give them anything. You leave that to us, okay?